Remember, I explained it's like a ripple in a pond. We can't break through the rings. We seem to be stuck ahead of the changes that are occurring.
What do we do? Jesus Christ, what do we do?
Let me work on it. This is not the time for panic.
Actually, as times for panic go, this is right up there. What we need to do is take a look at the jump and find out what was changed.
That was nothing. I was standing right there.
That gun doesn't work.
Believe it or not, that's a safety feature. They're all tied to Travis's gun. Won't fire until he fires first.
Why the hell not?
To keep clients from shooting things they shouldn't. Hey, Darius, how about we don't mention this in our report?
No harm, no foul.
Appreciate it. You know, I'm not really that big of a dick.
Go forward. I'd like to talk. Let's see that.
I'm over here!
Get the hell out of here!
Can we follow them down the path?
Once they're out of range of my recorder, there's nowhere to see them.
Speed up again to after the kill.
And we're clean.
Travis, the volcano.
We better get going. Follow me.
Anybody see anything? Anything small that may have fallen off one of us?
Nothing.
Boys and girls, I think I found something. You're not gonna believe this, but according to the physical log, when we came back, we weighed 1.3 grams more than when we left.
What does that mean?
It means we brought something back.
No, it's impossible. There's the biofilter. I mean, no organic matter can pass through the...
We never needed it. We've always been so careful.
You turned it off? You turned the biofilter off?
It takes a lot of energy to run that thing. It costs a fortune, and we never needed it.
My God, are you insane?
Did you know about this?
Of course not.
Why does this not surprise me? Okay, we need to find out what you brought back.